And again, I'm sort of doing this in real time, real life, so it's not like I know what I'm doing that well. It's Traktor Scratch Pro. What I'm going to do now, you can see it's still sealed, I'm going to put that inside there. Right, there's the manual. Traktor getting started. Okay, we've got Windows installation and Mac as well, but I'm going to be using Windows. All right, there you go. There's the disc. I'm going to put that in there. Right, here we go. What it says is double... Oh, no, not that one, sorry. Start again. Right, in the Windows Explorer, double-click My Computer. So I've got to go down to here and My Computer. Right, okay. Double-click the Traktor CD icon to access the content of the CD. So up here, double-click. Right, I can hear it's doing something. Setup program will lead you through the installation procedure. Follow the on-screen instructions. Right, sounds interesting. Okay, I can see at the top there it's doing something. This is real time, by the way, so if I make mistakes, it's like, oh dear. I'm sure it'll be fine. Said the bishop to the actress. Right, I'm going to pause it for a second because it's doing stuff. Hold on. Okay, right, I've got to double click this guy here. And we should get some sort of welcome dialogue. Continue. Don't you love Vista?
No.
Okay. It's preparing. Installerware is preparing. Right, so I think all this stuff, you just got to go next, next, next. Do you agree? Let's have a look. I accept. I mean, whoever reads that stuff for crying out quiet. Oh, here we go. Setup complete. All programs featured will be installed or custom. Well, I want all the programs on it, so go to next. Right, select no if you update from Traktor Scratch or purchase Traktor Pro. Do you need to install the Audio 8 driver? Select yes if you are new to Traktor Scratch Pro. It is mandatory to install the Audio 8 driver. Right, so I'm going to just do this one to begin with. It's probably the wrong one. He says, "You are trying to manage to install the driver." You're right. Wrong one. Hold on. Let's have a look. I'm going to do that because I need to install the Audio 8 DJ driver later. So go next and next, and it's installing. Right. I think this is when it takes a few minutes, so I'll pause the camera. Alright, again, just read in the manual. It says here, if you're installing Traktor Scratch, you'll be asked to install the Audio 4-8 DJ hardware driver during installation. In the appropriate dialog, click yes. If you want to use a different audio interface, unselect the Audio 4-8 DJ by choosing the custom installation option. So in other words, yes. I do want to install the Audio 4-8 DJ hardware driver. I think it's the 8 I've got. Right, what have we got now? Native Instruments Sound Video and Game Publisher, Native Instruments GmbH. Always trust software from Native Instruments. Yes, so click yes. And install. Right, here we go. And if you're, you know... I don't use a lot of software, but what you will find is that quite often it does take a little bit of time to, let's say, download or transfer from a CD, from a disc, onto your PC. So don't expect it to be done in a couple of seconds. Give it time. Oh, sorry. What's going on when that green line passes through there? Maybe it's some form of liquid going from one side of the laptop to the other. Who knows? Oh, it's stopped. Oh, right, what's happening there? Oh, computer's making funny noises. A bit like my missus in the morning. Shh. Okay, right, that took a few minutes. Completing the native instruments tractor setup. Okay, you have successfully completed the install aware wizard for native instruments tractor. Show the welcome PDF or run the native instruments tractor now. Well, I'm going to run it now. So I'm going to click that icon and click finish. Let's see my PC explode now. Just kidding. You can always tell when your laptop's doing something because all of a sudden the fan starts going 500 miles an hour trying to cope with all the information going from bits inside it. It's amazing though how you get tiny people in there to do stuff because it's really clever. Right, doing something. Still doing something. See, this is what I said earlier on about real time, real life. Okay, it has been edited slightly, but you know, well, I mean, I'm sure you've got better things to do than just look at a blank screen or listen to me. Maybe you could go and like pick the black bits out your feet, or maybe I don't know, maybe curl your hair. I fancy curling my hair. Yes, I haven't got any. Right, okay, I'm going to pause the camera because it's taking a bit of time. Let's see what's going on here. Ah, I just found out why. Look, down there. Okay, now this is something that is in the manual as well. If we take a look there, that looks exactly the same as that. Basically, what you will have to do at some point in the very near future is activate your system. Now, in other words, you've got to basically prove that what you have got is legitimate and you paid for it, because I'm sure there's loads of like harsh and nasty copies around that you know, maybe people use, but maybe they're not real, maybe they're slightly corrupt. This way at least you know you're getting the original product. Right, I've just clicked on the icon which says run demo, so TRAKTOR PRO, here we go. Choose the setup for checking out TRAKTOR PRO on your computer without any additional hardware. Alright. Is it going to get bigger? Hold on. Alright, here we go. I'm confusing myself a little bit. I think what I'm going to do first, I'm going to close that. I'm going to plug the interface in, which is that guy there. Alright, bear with me.